victory of the Celestial Saluna over her dark sister, Shah. In darkest hour, a concord made, twixt harp and wild against the shade. You surmise that the druids allied with the harpers, a formidable force.
We've won, yes. But at what cost? The peace of this grove has been shattered forever.
The druids. They're all dead. Up to Kelimvor to judge them now.
Keep me out.
Is someone singing? Oh,
it's beautiful.
Thank you.
Listen.
A sweet melody beckons you. It vibrates with magic. A harpy's charm. Suffocating yearning suddenly fades as the spell breaks. You are free.
No, no. It's just a bit of water. I only want to listen. Just a little closer. Yes, everything's gonna be fine. Once I get there.
Don't linger.
Let's finish this.
Let's have some fun.
Are they gone?
No.
Yes. I mean, I don't know. That's what the voice said. I almost got to the nest, but the singing... I need to get back. Mole will be so mad. Wait, you should meet Mole. She'll be grateful you helped me.
know what I really miss about Baldur's Gate? The food. Freshest fish I've ever had.
I don't care for fish. Red meat. Now, that's a different matter. Rare as can be. Dripping.
Well, unless we find a cure, you won't have any teeth to chew it with soon enough.
Leave me be, please. Need to gather my wits.
Druids. Dead. A damn shame to see. You cut him down clean, and as well you should. Corgo was a monster. poisoned almost the whole lot. Introductions are in order. The Blade of Frontiers, at your...
The man's smile bends downward, and his thoughts become yours. You are the Blade of Frontiers racing through the wastes of Avernus. Just ahead, a diabolical figure, red skin, single curled horn, blazes with flame, bloodied great axe held high.
Hell's great fires. You're on the ship. Doomed to shed our skin and become illithid. Or so the stories go. But I haven't sprouted any tentacles. Not yet, anyway. And nor have you. Could just be good luck. I'm not so...
Your minds collide once more. Will chases the fiend ignited by rancor. She's an infernal war devil, a threat to the living. Evil incarnate.
Shit! You saw her! Advocatus Diaboli.
Advocatus Diaboli. A devil's advocate. A champion in the blood war between diabolical forces and demons.
Carlax, her name. An archdevil soldier I swore on my good eye to kill. I tracked her through the hells to the Mindflayer ship, but the damned illithids infected me before I could end her. She's out there now, preying on the innocent. I don't kill her, she'll leave behind nothing but a trail of corpses. Well met. And call on me if you find a fix for this affliction of ours. Might even join you once that devil's met my blade.
The fight's over, but there will be more.
You peer through the telescope. You see a dragon circling like a bird of prey, hunting. The telescope points to the left. The telescope points straight ahead. The telescope points to the right.